during the war, we did some bad things. And bad things happened to us. War is where the young and stupid are tricked by the old and bitter into killing each other. When I was in the army, we were going on a mission. Ambush a squad would kill a lot of innocent people. They were our enemies. But we never did it. There were 15 of us, all boys from the village. But one of us betrayed the group. It was a setup. For money, 12 people died. They escaped. I know the traitor was not me. So for 10 years, I've been searching for the other two. One of them lives here.
Don't be a dick, man! Come on!
Where's your Russian friend now, eh?
One of us!
Who are you?
Get out of here.
What?
Yes! In your letters to my mother, in your letters to me, all I hear about is Mr. Big, Mr. Roman. I come here, and the only thing big about your life is the cockroach.
Killed people, smuggled people, sold people.
And you don't worry about your soul?
You were the stupid one, Bloody Boy.
Only I am still sad.
Nobody fucks with my family.
Fuck you! Strange choices! How much?
1,000.
You killed my friends for $1,000. You ruined me, you fuck!
Let's go, man. It's over. You won.